I used to like to go to concerts all the time to see people perform. And back then it was just because I liked being entertained. But now I go to see people to learn about their performance and to pick up things and to pay attention to what works and what doesn't. I was a teenager in the 60s, and so it was the era of the singer-songwriter. So there was, Simon and Garfunkel, certainly the Beatles. But as far as an influence of a singer, I loved Linda Ronstadt. I loved Joni Mitchell. And I loved the guys. I loved Bobby Darin was someone very big back in the day. And Matt Monro is an English singer who I fell in love with. So a lot of the influences for me weren't female. They were male singers. And of course, you know, Frank Sinatra, that was always, God, wouldn't I love to be like that. I grew up loving musical theater. We used to play Camelot and West Side Story and, you know, all of these wonderful Broadway shows that were written. But I was a Beatle, crazy Beatle person. And I'm a crazy Beatle person now. I listen on my radio, I have on a cable station, all Beatles, all the time. So when I'm driving at home, that's the first thing I go to. Beatles, Beatles, Beatles. You know, I like to listen to, well, my husband, who is playing drums for me in this concert and who travels with me when we work, he used to play drums for Frank Sinatra. So when we first got together 20 years ago, it's this month is our 20th wedding anniversary, we're very happy. And so I used to hear Sinatra all the time, because he played for him. And so that kind of music, some big band music, but, to relax, I still play the Beatles to relax. I'm sorry, I play them all the time.